understand it's a bit of a disappointing result. What are your reflections on today's match?
I mean, they're a quality team. When you have Haris Harun in a team, with him, they are considered 13 or 14 against 11 because he's a national quality player. Then you have also another one, Hafiz, comes in, young Lion player. At quality. But I thought the second goal which killed us came too early. If it would have come later, then there would have been more exciting game, I think. Because it's a chasing game, because they got a two away goals. And I score a goal, draw is not enough. I need a win.
Right.
So that's why I had to go for a tactical change for more attack and to get away goals.
Right. I know this is really difficult, but what do you have to say to all the NUS football fans out there?
I mean, they have been always very supportive. They've been behind the team. I'm glad that whether we win or lose, they're always behind us. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thanks.